This is not new to the man you'll meet now. He's long realized that your trash could be his bread and butter. Here's Bob Brown.
There's a thought out there somewhere blowing in the wind, or a wish, or a curse, or a love letter. And if you think you got rid of it forever, think again. It may now belong to Navy Rockwell.
Now this is one of those fun North Carolina